Another COVID-19 vaccine goes before the FDA for approval. This time it's from Novavax. Its shot contains small particles with viral proteins and a substance that boosts an immune system. Patients get two doses, 3 weeks apart. Novavax has said the vaccine can build an immune reaction to the Omicron variant. The U.S. ordered 110 million doses back in 2020. The company says it's working with the federal government to create a plan for production, timing, and research for booster shots and pediatrics.